This is a part 2 to my head of security video. If you haven't watched that, click this icon on the top right and come back to this video later. Ah, finally. I'm the captain now. I have more authority than ever before, can't wait to use it. Okay, what the fuck is this? After doing a bit of research using the very useful tool called the Wiki, it turns out this is a type of science called cytology. Do I understand it? No. But at least I know where these things come from. Seriously, guys, if you don't understand something, use the Wiki. It's incredibly helpful when it's not outdated. Me and my security team observe these abominations for a little bit. The clown licks his abomination, and I think the ancestor from Darkest Dungeon describes how I feel about these things the best.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone.
I pray to the gods for assistance, asking them how to deal with the vile creatures. They respond.
Kill it, for its own sake.
I comply with God's will. I feel bad shooting them. It has the same type of feeling as aborting a fetus because the doctor says it has Down syndrome. These abominations go down without a fight. But the flesh clowns, though? I start shooting them, thinking that it's going to be an easy execution too, but then the curtains rise and they start running for the door. My gun runs out of energy and they start chasing me. Three of them are ganging up on me. I pull out my handy dandy escape teleporter and escape with my life. Alright, gun recharged and riot shield attained. Time for round two. By the time I get back to the theater, most of the clown's abominations are a nice pile of soap and rotting flesh. There's only one left, and the clown is desperately defending him as much as he can. He is literally jumping the line of fire to save his last remaining brother. I know what the clown did doesn't warrant the death penalty, so I stop firing lethals and try to reason with him. Then he throws a pie in my face and steals my gun. I order my officers to open fire with no more remorse left in me. I go around the back of the theater to arrest the clown. After he's arrested, I throw him into the gulag. Maximum amount of points. I never want to see him again. But unfortunately, that's not what happens. For now, though, he's gone. I make an announcement, reassuring the crew that an incident like this won't happen again. We all move on. While I'm patrolling the station, a certain announcement catches my eye. I go watch the duel, and to my surprise, the assistant actually put up a good fight. No, just kidding, he died doing barely any damage. After the show's over, I go back to security to check up on them. I notice the warden is gulagging someone and decide to help out. Before pressing the send button, I check the cameras to see how the clown is doing.
Bomb has been planted.
So yeah, the clown got gibbedonite and blew up a chunk of gulag. Furious, I tell the warden to perma the prisoner instead and go down there myself to talk to the clown. What the fuck are you doing with gibbedonite? Fuck off, man.
It wasn't me. It was,
Who?
Well, fuck off.
I'm going to beat your ass.
Johnny.
I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power.
Don't try it.
Clown bested me. I barely escaped with my life, teleporting back onto the station to a very surprised engineer and security guard. Thankfully, they had a fire hydrant on hand and extinguished.
Also, turns out the nuclear disk has to stay on the station no matter what. So if you leave the station to, for example, travel to Lava Land, the disk teleports to a random location back onto station. Whoops. Time for round two. Again, I safely put the disk in my locker and travel back down to Lava Land again. Clown!
You started it, bro. Don't come close now.
You fucking used Gib tonight!
Hell yeah. Don't do it. I am warning you.
Attention, new command report created.
I realize that I need another way in. The solution is obvious. Random teleportation. And soon, we're back to where we started.
Yara! Dio!
Ho, mukatte kuru no ka? Nigezu ni kono Dio ni chikazuite kuru no ka? Sekkaku sofu no Joseph ga watashi no Zawarudo no shoutai o shiken shuryou chaimu chokuzen made mondai o toite iru jukensei no youna hissi koita kibun de oshiete kureta tou no ni
chikazukanakya temei o buchi nomesenai nde na
hoho dewa jubun chikazuku ga yoi.
After stunning him, the clown asks me to fight him like a man. I agree, on the condition of no lava. The clown immediately falls back into old habits. Soon though, for some reason, he's gasping for air and has to leave his safe space. Inside, I beat him up a little more. Then decide to go back to the station, satisfied by the beatdown. Well, back to the patrol. I randomly come across an obvious traitor, and as I'm chasing him, he hits me with a bola. He goes in for the kill, but pulling out my stun baton scares him off. I take my bola off, then get hit by an EMP grenade. This discharges my stun baton. He didn't count on me deciding to beat him up anyways with a baseball bat though. I trap him with his own bola and make him surrender. As much as I would love to interview this guy, I have more pressing matters at hand. I quickly search up on the wiki how to execute people and shoot him right in the mouth. With medbay bombed, we decide it's finally time to call the shuttle. For some reason, we got the wrong shuttle and it demolishes part of the station. Oh well, let's get out of this dump.